Where to?
Wherever Templar affairs lead us.
Liam, it's not like you to set out without a plan.
Plan or no plan, we choose our own battlefield. And hey, we're not most at ease when we're at sea.
Right you are. Let's set sail.
We only have one lead, Shay. Let's hope it brings us closer to the artifacts.
Sir Keely's tasked you with this mission?
No. He tasked me to task you. We need to find what was stolen from Macindal, Shay. You have to recover the precursor box and manuscript. This is your mission.
And what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Keely's doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. Much more than earnest trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts, studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Liam, you could be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
It cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
Said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but you'll be mentor.
We'll see.
Whatever you say. Prince Regent of the Assassins.
You call me that again, I'll throw you in the ocean.
Stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, said now, oh.
We're clear, Captain.
Incoming ship! They're giving chase! Rude! Ships of the Royal Navy, sir! They're all alone, sir!
Friendly fort sighted, Shay. I believe that's Port Lejoie.
Careful! It's quite a rough squall, Captain.
The yards off the wind.
Let go, anchor.
anchor!
Trust me, you will sell those lobster by the ton in France.
Ah, the cabbage farmers return. About time.
We have a lead on that curious manuscript.
I'd be surprised if you can read it.
No one can read it, imbecile. This is why the Templar are taking so long with it. But one of our allies has caught a glimpse of their work.
A pirate?
A spy who worked with the pirate. We set sail for Anticosti. That should prove a good test for this floating cesspit you call a ship.
How trustworthy are the pirates?
I consider them brothers.
When the time comes, they will lend aid and help us fight the Templars. If only the roast beef would realize the Templars were pulling their strings.
Are the Templars truly in control in the colonies?
Not quite, but their influence reaches far and wide.
And what about the spy we're meeting?
You need not worry about Le Chasseur. He is loyal to the Brotherhood. As it happens, he also has friends in... French and English fields. And he knows more about what goes on in these parts than you can ever hope to learn.
So, Liam, what could you tell me about Adewale? You obviously admire the man.
I had the honor of working with him once. I've never known anyone who'd done so much for our cause. It's much more than that.
Adewale was already a legend before joining the Brotherhood. He was a pirate. The scourge of the West Indies. Rubbing elbows with the likes of Blackbeard, Woods Rogers, and Calico Jack Rackham.
Haul in the studsails!
Anchor!
Captain's gone for a cold dip! Let out some sail!
Can't be far now, Captain.
Raise your sails!
Here they come!
They come! English vessel, and she looks to be in trouble.
That's fine indeed. Perhaps we should aid her journey to the bottom of the sea.
Now let's not be too hasty. She's full of crown cargo. Take a look through your spyglass and see for yourself.
Pretty sight. I say this is a good day to lighten King George's pockets.
Be careful. A few shots should be enough to cripple her. Too much damage and she'll go down with all souls and all spoils.
We can board and loot her before the crew knows what hit them.
Let's
come on, men. Spires are ours. For the moor again.
See between here and Adjac. It is rough, Captain. We should strengthen the Morgan before going any further. There's a harbour master stationed nearby. We'll spend our new wealth on improvements.
Oh, I didn't realize there was a brotherhood in Haiti.
Yes. Aswan McCandell is their mentor. He gathers many of his assassins from the Maroons.
Those are escaped slaves and their children, right?
They are. Shame, though. He escaped terrible conditions only to be killed in that earthquake.
What's on your mind, Captain?
Rum bit of business, huh?
Yeah.
Sécurité.
Indeed. Le chasseur is waiting for us.
The sea between here and Anticosti is rough, Captain. Morrigan seems sturdy enough for the challenge.
Home to planks!
Ships ahoy!
More fishermen from Perse.
Ships.
They're sinking the fishing boats.
You must believe those fishermen strayed into their waters.
These cowards must pay.
And would you look at that? Standing right in our way to Anticosti. What say you? You sink every last one of them?
For once, I find myself agreeing with you, Shay.
Stranger things have happened. I'm Emperor of Rome.
Ave Caesar. Salt air, open skies, a man out on the ocean, free as a man can be. What do you say, Liam?
We're out here for a reason, Shay. Mind your duty.
Well, what's the point of freedom if you cannot breathe deep and enjoy it?
There it is. Anticosti.
Le chasseur should be there. And with any luck, he will know where to find that manuscript.
shirt, sail! Get up!
Dock the ship here, Captain. We've arrived at Anticosti Island.
Clear up! Those mains!
Go on ahead, Shay. We will meet you at the fort.
Beelzebub's balls! What happened to that wall? It looks like someone took a cannon to it.
I hate digging stone out of the frozen ground. Fixing it'll take ages.
This is more like it.
So, Luigi.
How goes the search?
Take a look at this. I borrowed these plans from a Royal Navy ship of the line. They are like nothing I have ever seen.
Good. We could use some more powerful weapons. Le Chasseur, allow me to present our associate, Shay Cormac.
Gentlemen, I have news. On this same ship, I spied the manuscript you seek. It was written in an exotic language I did not recognize and was full of drawings, plants, and animals out of an opium dream.
Were there no charts, no maps?
No. There may have been some kind of code, but neither I nor the roast beefs could ken
it. Where is the manuscript now?
The man who brought it said a man named Washington sent him.
I know that name. He's an important Templar, isn't he?
He is. Lawrence Washington has great ambitions that Templars have helped fulfill. Shay, let's return and find him. You, sir, have our thanks.
Let out some sail!
Price to move.